How we can use the BLAST algorithm. First of all, we will type in search box of the Google MCBI. The page next comes will have different options here. We will click on the National Center for Biotechnology Information website link. Here at this website, we will select the proper database from the drop-down menu. We will select protein, and then we will type the name of the protein we want to search. For example, we write here melanocyte, and we search. Here you will see different protein matching the search criteria here on this page. We will click the very first protein. If we want the further detail of this protein, but for BLAST we only need the FASTA sequence of this protein, we will click the FASTA link, and the next page we will get FASTA sequence of the protein. We can copy this protein sequence, or we simply just press the run BLAST button here. We can see here the run BLAST button. Now we will see here the BLAST page. At this page we are going to run different BLAST versions here. This is the algorithm BLAST. It is a basic local alignment search tool. And there is 5 version of this BLAST. We can see the detail of the BLAST algorithm here. Which BLAST program should we use? We can see there are different versions of the BLAST. Depending upon the nature of the sequence, it is possible to use different BLAST program for the database. There are 5 versions of BLAST program: BLAST-N, BLAST-P, BLAST-X, T-BLAST-N, and T-BLAST-X. Here the table you can see different program used or different algorithm used for BLAST algorithm. Next you can see here the BLAST-N is used for the nucleotide, and the type of the database is nucleotide, and comparison is done nucleotide based. And the next is the BLAST-P, and the query type will be protein. We will use the protein sequence or the protein accession number, and then the DB type will be protein. The sequence will be searched in the protein database, and the comparison would be the protein, that is the sequence would be searched in the protein database. T-BLAST-N, it will search for the protein and nucleotide and protein comparison, and the database is translated into protein. BLAST-X, nucleotide. Query type would be the nucleotide, and the DB type would be protein, and the comparison would be protein, and the queries are translated into the protein. Nucleotide sequence is translated into the protein sequence, and then these are matched. In the T-BLAST-X, nucleotide are converted into protein sequences, and then these are matched. The queries and databases are translated into the protein. The most commonly used is to BLAST a nucleotide sequence against the nucleotide database, or a protein sequence against the protein database. But often another BLAST program will produce more interesting threads. For example, a nucleotide sequence is translated before the search. It is most likely to find better and more accurate hits than just a BLAST and search. One of the reasons for this is that protein sequence are evolutionary or more conserved than the nucleotide sequences. Another good reason for translating the query sequence before the search is that you get protein hits which are likely to be annotated. Thus, you can directly see the protein function of the sequence gene. We come back to the BLAST page. Here we first text box, we will enter the accession number of the protein or the FASTA sequence that we saw in the previous page. And here if you have a FASTA file, you can upload the choose the file and select appropriate fast version file, and then add it to your BLAST algorithm. Here you will type the job title. Here, for example, we are going to blast the melanocyte BLAST. Just we have given the name for our identification, melanocyte BLAST, that we can later on search for this job. Here next we have the database we want to search for. We can search the non-redundant protein sequence or reference protein from the ref sequence protein database or the model algorithm or a UniProt KB or SwissProt patent protein sequence or protein data bank PDB. These are different databases. It depends upon your requirement how you are gonna blast the protein sequence. First, we will select the protein data bank database so that our protein structure, we can get the proper structure for our protein sequence. Rest of the values you can set as default, leave it as default, or you can change here. Here are these different versions of the BLAST algorithm. You can see here that we have discussed earlier in detail. After this, we can click on this check that if we want to result in this window or we want a new window for the results. We will press leave it as it is and we press the BLAST button. Now your job has been submitted, and based on our protein sequence, we will get different structure matched in the PDB protein data bank. Here, this page, you can see the result of your job. Here, we have just one match. You can see here, and the maximum score for this is 42. And total score is 42, and query covers 2%, e value is 4e, and its per indent is 100%. This is the one only match we can see. We can click this match and see what the results are. This is a very poor match. It means that this protein does not match to any proper structure in the PDB, or the PDB does not have a well-defined structure for this protein. Anyway, you like this video, subscribe and promote this channel. Thank you very much.